in those times when you hear his voice. Usually in the dark room or alone. The sounds of perfectly innocent and harmless. Or audible. Please enjoy our second piece, Nurse in the Basement, by Brad Chappell.